This is the latest. Trump calls for Obama's resignation because he did not say about Orlando's massacre, Islamic terror. So he did not say, so it was a terror, but didn't bring out from his mouth about Islamic. Somehow it was difficult for him to bring it. And the reason is simple, because it's very, very much connected to the Islam, as this table, which is very significant one, shows. Now this is a table which we found 2 months before the first time Obama was elected. You can see it in the internet when he put Barack Obama in Bible code. And there, once in the Torah appeared Barack Obama, then with the word president in the United States, very small skips, which clearly statistically shows that it will be, and this is what happened really. But the most interesting is that right on top comes the word Islam, every two letter, meaning in the old Torah, Islamai even, and also Ishmaeli, to do with Ishmael, connected with Ishmael. So very likely that very deep inside is very much connected with Ishmael, with Islam. You can see also this is an attitude to the Jews, to Israel, mainly, to do with the same attitude of Ishmael to Isaac. But this idea, having Islamic on top of Barack Obama, its minimal statistically is about 1 to 100,000. So no doubt clearly indicates and explains why it was so difficult to Obama to use the words Islamic terror.